Happy Mother's Day.
I love my mom because she buys me clothes and toys sometimes.
I love my mom because she's my one and only mom. Happy Mother's Day.
My favorite thing you cook me is probably milkia or water anna. Love you so much. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm most thankful for my mom because she takes care of me, she helps me with my study, and she always makes me laugh.
I'm most thankful for my mum because she loves me, she cooks yummy food, and she laughs at my jokes.
Happy Mother's Day, Mum. I love you.
I'm most thankful for my mum because she cares for us. For example, when she makes her delicious food, she puts others before herself. Happy Mother's Day, Mum. I love you.
My mum, my favourite thing you cook for me is lahme al jin and homemade pizzas.
I'm most thankful for my mum because she gave birth to me and she takes good care of me. Love you, Mum. Happy Mother's Day.
Hi, Mum. My favourite thing my mum cooks is milkshake.
I am most thankful for my mum because she gives me endless love.
I am most thankful for my mum because she loves me for who I am.
I am most thankful for my mother because she makes me really, really nice food.
I'm most thankful for my mum because she looks after me, is always around to help me, and cooks me delicious food.
I'm most thankful for my mum because she loves me, cares for me, and always wants the best for me.
Hi, Mum. My favourite thing you cook for me is gifts.
I am thankful for my mum because she's always there for me.
I'm most thankful for my mother because she helps me when I ever need it. She takes care of me and she puts food on my plate every day.
I am thankful for my mum because she always makes me laugh.
Hi, Mum. The favourite food that you cook for me is probably frika or water anab. Thank you so much.
Happy Mother's Day!
Hi, Mum. This is me, Michael. My favourite thing that you cook is green beans with rice for me. Happy Mother's Day!
My favourite about you is when you help me cook and when you cook my favorite soup.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Thank you for all the sacrifices you made for me.
Hi, Mom. My favorite thing you cook is laban imma and canape as a soup. Happy Mother's Day.
Hi, Mom. My favorite thing that you cook is meatballs and Lebanese snack. Happy Mother's Day.
I am most thankful for my mom because she shows me constant love and care.
Hi, Mom. You make is give there. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm grateful for my mum because during this pandemic she's keeping everyone calm and she is being loving and supportive.
I'm thankful for my mum because she cooks really good food.
Happy Mother's Day, Mummy.
I'm thankful for my mum because she's always there for me when I need her most and she's always been there to guide me to make right decisions. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm thankful for my mum because she loves me and is always there for me.
My favorite food that my mom cooks for me is gosa or water anna.
Happy Mother's Day!
Mama, mama.
We would also like to wish a happy Mother's Day and to give honour to the greatest one of all.
The one who bore God in her womb and yet remained a virgin, as a burning bush that was not consumed by fire.
Noah's Ark, Jacob's Ladder, the Ark of the New Covenant, the second Eve, the one who was quick to heal.
Our sure protection and most powerful intercessor before her Son, our God and Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Our Holy Immaculate and most blessed and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary.
Happy Mother's Day to the birth giver of the light, life and love that transcends all creation.
She left behind a perfect example of what it means to be a loving mother who cares for all of her children.
She not only bore God in her womb, but most importantly in her heart and in her deeds.
May she continue to pray for us, to her Son and our God, that he will remember us and allow his grace to be with us always.